saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on
her. Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You gotta see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like that. That night.
All right, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, you'll sink your teeth in.
Just getting good. I need some sleep. Oh, shit.
Howdy, howdy, howdy. Pulse Kills here, coming out another video. And today we're playing the Resident Evil 2 Remaster. It's going to be a good game, fellas. Unfortunately, I'm going to have to cut the beginning cutscene because of copyright music. Ooh, this wasn't in the demo.
Hello? Anybody there?
Oh, she gets a flashlight. Okay.
Something's not right.
Say that again, Leon. But really quickly before we proceed, the beginning cutscene, pretty much a truck driver. Unfortunately, he gets bitten. I don't know if that's important. I think it's just trying to show you the zombies, give you a quick little jump scare. We'll see. It's very sad though to see him go, because he's like a cool guy.
So. You alright?
Oh. Hey, you. You gonna talk?
Don't move. I'll be back for you. Hey, what are you doing?
And the door's locked. Oh, this is a freezer, I guess. Kind of makes sense.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
No, you don't.
Hey, what are you doing? Wait
now. Oh, my gosh.
Freeze! I'll shoot!
Freeze! Dead?
Back up.
Nope. He's probably gonna pop back up, but. Can I loot this guy? No. Ooh, keys. Escape the convenience store.
can't be.
Let's see anything else. So I think Aaron. Up this going this way. Time for us to skirt skirt and get out of here. That guy's.
What the?
Oh my gosh, that was bad. I should aim for his legs. Gosh, where'd y'all come from? Run!
Don't shoot!
Get down!
Oh my gosh, the graphics are insane.
You alright?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
I think it's this time you run for your car and you skirt skirt out of here.
Come on!
Yeah, you better run.
Get in!
Come on!
Hold on.
Did the cop really leave his car keys in the car and everything? Very unprofessional.
What the hell is going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Hopefully.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire.
Oh, you still see my bite mark. I didn't mean to interrupt her, but that's sick.
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop, too.
Good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Raccoon City.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, we're advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided.
Need to take shelter?
Oh, thank God, this is so unreal.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be.
Roadblock.
Looks like we're walking from here.
Gosh, bad place to walk at.
Yeah, good call.
Okay. So you don't know why you just stopped. I'm gonna barricade that. You know, middle design apocalypse isn't really the time for.
What the?
Is that the. Oh, well, I guess the tracker was important.
Holy shit. There, get out.
Get out now!
I can't!
Hold on!
Oh, you better run, it's gasoline. Uh-oh.
Oh no.
What a beginning.
Claire! Claire, are you okay?
I guess we're not getting clear anytime soon. You better start running, Leon.
Go on ahead. I'll meet you at the station.
I'll be there.
This is
is out of control. Shit!
I don't know where I'm going, but I'm going this way. Oh, this is a dead end. Uh-oh. Alright, there's an alley up here. Run!
Shit. It's everybody. They've all turned.
They've all turned into the living dead. Run!
There it is. The station.
I don't feel... This has been pretty easy getting to the station.
Oh, what the hell?
Hey, don't mind me, guys. I'm just gonna... Close the door. We gotta lock it. Alright, let's, this is a Resident Evil game, so typically there's...
We got an achievement!
Alright, let's look around here. See if we can't find any resources. We got 5 bullets. Oh, I really wish I had to waste those bullets at the beginning part. Alright, I'm gonna end part 1, and then we're gonna start part 2, because I feel like it's gonna be another cutscene. And I don't want to, like, have to cut a cutscene. I'm like, this part's... English is difficult. I'm already going to have to cut a lot of this video up because of the copyright cutscenes that had music in them. But, you know, so I got a lot of cutting to do. So let's just end here. See you guys in